So today I really had nothing to do, and you notice I'm looking at my Adams indicator. What'd I do to it? Well, guess what? I finally took the green and blue LEDs out, and I put some new ones in. So let's cue the lights. Right, gotta find my way around. You ready for this? Here we go. Let's see what it looks like. That is a far cry better than how it looked before. I'm not kidding. Yep. I finally put white lights in my Adams floor indicator. Anyway, I'll go and restore a bit of the lights. Anyway, that is it.